The Q card is describe one of your family members with whom you spend most of the time, and the questions are who he or she, what do you usually do together, what kind of person he or she is, why you spend most of time with him or her. And if I had to talk about myself, I would say I am a very introvert person, and it takes a lot of time to become familiar with a stranger. However, I love to spend time with my family. Well, I am very close to my family. We all are working, as my parents are doing job, my brother is in a police department, and I am studying. I love to spend time with my elder brother because he always support me and help me in my studies, as he did in bachelor's in engineering. So he helps me to solve the mathematics problems because I am little bit weak in mathematics subject, in that subject. Apart from the study, he always give me a new ideas and boost up my confidence to handle the difficult situation. I always go out with him for shopping because his fashion sense is very good, which helped me a lot to be updated. As he work in a police department, his salary is good, so he give me some extra money for my pocket money. In my childhood, we fought with each other for chocolates because we love to eat chocolate. So whenever we bought it, we ate secretly. As I am younger than him, I took benefit of that thing. My parents gave me some extra candies and chocolates for that. He fight with me and with parents also, but now he does not do it. I always wish I remain in my parents' home, but it is not so possible because I am a girl now. My parents are planning for my marriage, so it is quite difficult in future time, but I will always try to spend time with my parents, especially with my brother. और इसमें दूसरी लाइन से आप ये ऐड कर सकते हैं अगर आपको ऊपर वाली लाइन को नहीं ऐड करना. नाउ आई हैड कंप्लीटेड माय स्टडीज एंड जॉइंड अ मल्टीनेशनल कंपनी, सो फॉर दैट रीजन आई हैव टू शिफ्ट दिल्ली एंड इट विल बी डिफिकल्ट फॉर मी टू स्पेंड अ टाइम विद माय फैमिली, बट आई विल ऑलवेज ट्राई टू स्पेंड टाइम विद माय पेरेंट्स, स्पेशली विद माय ब्रदर. सो अगर आपको एंड वाली लाइंस ऊपर वाली नहीं ऐड करनी, अगर आप लड़के हो तो आप नीचे वाली लाइंस को भी ऐड कर सकते हो. अगर आपको मेरी वीडियो अच्छी लगी हो तो प्लीज़ इसे लाइक शेयर और सब्सक्राइब जरूर कीजिए. थैंक यू.